Guys, welcome back to another episode of G&G News. So, just to let you know, I found this outside my house. I actually tripped over it. I'm down at the Geek Lab UK at the moment. So, if you see on the back of this rock, it says, post a picture on Facebook, Somerset Rocks. I think that says AYM. So, yeah, we're going to call this Dwayne the Rock Johnson. I couldn't really think of a very good rock pun. But still, anyway, we have three boosters that we're going to open up today. My missus chose these, so I'm gonna go for Rayquaza first, because Rayquaza I have got the GX of it, and Blaziken I have pulled the GX of that before as well. If you like this sort of content, please leave a like. And don't forget to subscribe if you haven't done already. Turn on post notifications so you're informed of when I upload new content. Okay, ready? Beldum, Chirpette, Mudkip, Torchic, Wishmer, Seedot Shiny. What? Not even a holo. Burnett. Fairy type energy. Lissia. Beast Ball. Switch. And a green Kokard. So thank you once again for watching another episode of G&G News. Don't forget to subscribe, turn on post notifications if you haven't done already. Like this video if you believe that it deserves a like. I will be going to Bristol on the weekend. I will be going to a restaurant called Turtle Bay in Bristol. I've never been there before. It's a Caribbean restaurant. We're going there for my dad's birthday, so hopefully that'll be pretty cool. And I'll probably be popping in the Geek Lab UK at some point, maybe on Saturday. But anyway, thank you for watching another episode of G&G News, and I shall catch you all very, very soon in the next video.